Hey everybody, Rector Nice here, and I just want to talk about what it takes to be a real cowboy. First thing you need, cattle knife. I mean, for Pete's sake, how can you be a cowboy if you ain't got a cattle knife? Number two, you need some boots, right? And number three, you need cattle. Well, I don't know if I have cattle, but I got these things right here. Good enough. I'm a cowboy.